Recording. Cool. Whoops. Let's put you here. Alright, whoops. Testing. Alright, everyone. I am the Traveling Wanderer. Welcome to another episode of the Flattened Minecraft Project. It is a Monday. Yes, it is. Yeah, let's get this party started. Last I remember, yeah, we were around here. Yep. Let's load everything in. Cool. As far as, yeah, that goes, we're good there. Cool. And then, as far as that goes, yeah, it's gonna be this one. Okay. Yeah. Right? I'm not going crazy. Yeah, it's that one. Okay, cool. All right. Let's get this started. Oh, speaking of, let's do... Cool. I'll just do... Cool. All right. Very cool. Was not expecting my shovel to break that quick, but all right. Okay. All right, I guess we'll start this here. And then, while I'm here, I'll take care of the other side to make life a little easier. Yeah. Cool. Whoops. All right. There we go. And then, yeah, I just wanting to make sure. I'll leave that there so I know for the future, even though it's gonna be a very quick one, so that's fine. Yeah. I totally forgot about this part, so that's a good reminder, I suppose. Side is almost done. And this pickaxe, yep, there we go. That was good. We are doing pretty well for ourselves, I think. Going to just focus on these and then work on that side. Cool. Because we're not connected or anything, so that'll be on the way back, I suppose. Focus on this. Very cool. Okay. This side is almost done. This side, yeah, just gotta take care of a few more, and then we'll continue our original direction, which is over there. And I'm curious to see where this ends up here, but we shall see. Cool. This one is pretty much done. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Cool. In the future, yeah, they're all gathering, very confused, so yeah, that's pretty amusing to see. Cool. And I think it's all of them except for this one. Okay, yeah, cool. Yeah, I'm sure they're very confused right now. Oops, oops, oops. Okay, very cool. Nice. Excuse me, Mr. Golem. Yeah, this one is, I don't do this one, I don't think. No, we're good. We're good on this one. And then I'll just continue here. Yeah, so there were just two. Okay. I think after this pickaxe breaks, I'm going to go to sleep. Yeah. I'll just grab one and then... Very cool. Okay, very cool. Okay, cool. Just wanted to make sure, yeah, we're good. Very cool. Cool, very cool, very cool. Okay. That golem tried to push me, but that's okay. I totally understand. Cool. Cool. We're in a spot where I don't have to worry about going up and down. I think we're just gonna be smooth sailing for a little bit after these guys, but this villager is in the way. Sorry about that. Pretty cool. I think, yeah, this one. That one. Nice. Nice. Okay, very cool. I think that should do it in terms of having to go up and down. So I think it should be relatively smooth sailing from here on out, unless we get any surprises. So we'll see how that goes. Yep, there we go. Very cool. Awesome. All right. Yeah, unless we get any interesting surprises, then we should be good to go for a little while, but we'll see. Sure. Okay, everyone's in my way, unfortunately, but I don't feel like attacking an iron golem at the moment. Cool. Nearing our supply area, I guess. Supply crates. I always like seeing those just because to see how where the limit was originally and how far we've gone, so that's always gone good. Cool. Add one more tier, but this pickaxe is gonna break before I get there, so let's take care of that. Nice. Looks like we may have to unload soon, so that way we have space, but we'll see. We shall see. Cool. Excuse me, Mr. Golem. You're in my way. Okay, very cool. We're doing pretty good so far. I have no complaints. I wish for more iron, but that's completely random, so I don't really know where exactly that is, so we'll see when we get there. Oops, I'll put you back there. That was not planned. Cool. Nope. I want to grab it when I can, but not immediately. So that stays there for now. Okay. I also look forward to when I can plug this water, so that'll be fun. I think. Okay, yeah, one more to go. Very cool. We are doing awesome. Very cool, very cool, very cool. One more after this one, but I have a feeling we're gonna have to drop stuff off and then we can have more space, so we shall see. Okay, very cool. Looks like we're gonna have to sleep again, but that's okay. Yeah, we're well on our way. Very cool. Okay, will I be able to make it to the other side before having to sleep? That is the question. Looks like I will. Be good. We'll be fine. All right. Do I have to? Yep, I do. Okay, that's fine. All right, very cool. Cool. Nice. Cool. We are doing awesome. Okay, before I head over. Okay, yeah. Well, it's gonna be a little tricky because I can also. Well, it's not gonna be tricky at all, but I just wanna make sure before I get here, I'm just gonna do this. So that way I have one extra block, or one extra space, I should say. And then, there we go. Cool. Cool. Barring any surprises, we'll be good to go. Very cool. Okay, just keeping an eye on my lock limit, and then we'll restack. Just want to check. Cool. Okay. Once I'm here, very cool. All right. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Very cool, very cool. Awesome. We might not have to, we might be able to get rid of all my pickaxes, so that's good. So you don't have to keep going and restocking and stuff like that, so I think we'll be good. But we'll see in a second. Yeah, we're good. We're fine. We're good. And then I'll just place you here. And then, yeah, let's go. I think, yeah, we're good. We are good. Nice. There you go. There you go. Anyone else? I'm just gonna do this. All right. Cool. How are we doing? Yeah, that looks good. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, all right. How are we? Let's see. Cool. Nice. Like I've said before, I'm gonna keep the iron until I have enough so I can make iron armor, and then we'll be good to go. So that way I can make an iron sword, and then whenever I have enough, I'll make an iron pickaxe. So that'll be nice. Oops. That goes there. Cool. But yeah, right now I don't have enough. Do I have anything in here? No, nothing. Nothing of worth. Yeah, we're good there. Okay. Nice. Okay. It looks like a lot, but it's... yeah, we'll be fine. And of course, the villagers are very confused. Okay, very cool. Okay. Very cool, very cool, very cool. We are doing awesome. So far, we haven't found much of anything. Which sometimes does worry me, but sometimes we're... But other, oftentimes, it's fine. But we'll be fine. I'm not too worried about that. And then I think I have to come around for this one right here. I think, yeah, it's... This one, yep. Alright, and then I don't have to worry about it until the next time I come around. Which is coming relatively close. There's the train. I love how like all the villagers are scattered and talking and just like just very confused. I'm sure 6 episodes ago, 5 episodes ago, they weren't expecting this to happen. So it's always exciting to see, or amusing to see, their reactions. Even the golems. All right, very cool. Oops. Good. This pickaxe is about to go. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Very cool. Yeah, I don't have to chop this down at the moment, but it's cool to see. You know, looks like we, but yeah, that'll be in the future. I don't know. Yeah. Yeah, it looks like it's gonna be in our path, but no, it's not. It's gonna unfortunately go right past that. So, but that's okay. Okay. Very cool. We are doing awesome. Okay, this pickaxe is about halfway done, so that's good. Cool, very cool, very cool. Okay, gonna be sleeping soon, so that's good. I see some torches in the distance, so that's even better. Very cool, very cool. We are doing awesome. I probably won't be able to hit the torches by the time I have to sleep, so, but we'll see. Very cool. Okay, very cool. There we go. Cool. Okay. Yeah, I think this one is going to be the only one where I'm going to be shearing a part off of that. Oh, no, yeah, this one. So that'll be cool. I might take care of that one too, just because it'll be floating in space, but we'll see. That is a future me's problem, so... Although that might be coming up soon, but don't have to worry about that too much now. But, yeah, we'll see how that goes. Yeah, and then I'll check to see how many we don't have to do, and then we'll go from there again. There's some gravel, but very cool. We are doing, we're making some progress, so that's good. That tree is going to be gone next round, so that's exciting. Very cool. Yeah, this pickaxe is on its way out, so that's good. Cool. Nice. Plenty of space, so that's exciting. Very cool. Okay. Very cool. Nice. Okay. I'm gonna be curious to see when we get further down, just to see how, what happens here specifically. So we'll see how that goes. Cool. We're practically on the other side already, so that's good. Awesome. Okay. I think I can. No, I can't. I'm not gonna risk it there, but yeah, I'm just gonna go around. This villager is so confused. Alright, let's continue on. Whoops, alright, excuse me, passing through. Very confused, alright. Cool. Nice. Still plenty of space left, so that's good. Very cool. Cool. Okay, very cool. cool. All right. Oh, yeah, when I get back, when I get back there, I'll mark it so that way I know where to. I'll be able to see, obviously, but I just want to mark it to make myself feel better. And I don't think, yeah. That's good to go there. Cool. Yeah, now that I'm here, I will mark which one. I think it's this one. Cool. Cool. Nice, I think. Yeah, cool. All right, let's continue on. Cool. Okay, we are making it to the other side, so that's good. But yeah, should be interesting to see how this all plan how this all goes. Okay, I'll just do this. Cool. Yeah, I don't have to worry about that too much. Very cool, very cool, very cool. Very cool. Right. We have two pickaxes left. Plenty of space, so that's awesome. The shovel is on its way out, so we'll have even more space, so that's good. And it looks like we need to sleep soon, then that's even better. And I will most likely sleep over there, on the other side, I should say. And aside from this one, but this one I have plenty of time. I think we're good. I think. I'm just gonna do this. And then sleep here. Let me sleep. Yeah. Okay. almost done with this side, and then we're gonna make our way back, so that's gonna be fun. I'm also curious to see if there's anything here. Just wanted to make sure. I don't have to. I'm good. I don't have to lock anything, so I'm good with that. Good, very good, very good. We are doing awesome. Yeah, and the best part is we can jump. I can just jump there, so that'll be good. I'm not too worried about that. See some bees in the distance. That's cool. Okay, we're gonna have to. I see a couple that we need to work on. But that shouldn't be too hard. Very cool. Nice. Yeah, okay, we're good on there. We're good there. Okay, very cool. Cool. One pickaxe left with plenty of space, so that's good. Just, yeah, okay. Since, yeah, I'll just do that and make life a little easier. Nice. Looks like this is starting, so that's good. What was that? Okay. Yeah, okay. Cool. Nice. Okay, since that's connected, I will do that. But this is all connected here, so that's good. It makes sense in my head for some reason, I don't know why, but very cool. And away we go. Just making sure. Okay, since I'll just do that to make sure. All things. How are we doing on the? Okay, yeah. we're fine. We're fine. I have, not that I was worried, but all right, maybe I am a little worried now. But we'll be fine. Cool. And then I can do this because that makes life a little easier. And then I'm gonna eat some bread. Oops. That's not what I wanted to do. I had a feeling that was gonna happen, but I'll take care of that in a moment. But actually, let's just do that now. Space-wise, yeah, we have plenty of space. Okay. Okay. Oh. Okay, yeah, well, let me just do this and then I'll come back. For some reason, I thought that was where I started from, but we started here. Very cool. Looks like I don't have to worry about this one in particular too much, so that's good. Okay. Let's continue on. I'll just grab you. Cool. Cool. Let's go ahead with this. Okay. Don't have to worry too much. Nice. Okay. Very cool. A little bit more space. Nice. Cool. Nice. We are doing awesome. Cool. Yeah, let's start it here. I don't have to, I think after, yeah, after this one, we don't have to, we're gonna have to worry about this one, but that's not till later, so that's fine. Cool. Alright, no more, but I'm just gonna do this. Very cool. Nice. Alright, since we're here, I'm gonna go to this one, and I'm just gonna do that. Very cool. Nice. And then you, I will put you there. Very cool. Okay, very cool. How are we doing? Yeah, we're almost done on this side, so that's good. No, make space there too. Cool. How about me? I will sleep and then I will restock. I did there. Cool. All right. Alright, let's continue on. Oh, right, I gotta restock. Oh, well, I'll make sure to put that back. Very cool. Nice. Oops. Very cool. And then you, my friend, are gonna go. Where should I put you? I'll put you right there, and then right there. Cool. Nice. I'm trying to. I'll just leave you there for now, and then we'll go from there. Okay. Okay, let's continue on. Very cool. Nice. Cool. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to come back because of the copper earlier, but we'll see how that goes. Yeah, that's okay though. I'm in no rush. Excuse me. Pretty cool. Nice. In the long run, I think this helps me too, because I don't have to worry about this one for a little while, hopefully at least, but we'll see. Okay, very cool. Okay, very cool. All right, let's go here. You guys are good. Okay. And what about you guys? Yeah, you guys are fine. Cool. I don't have to worry about you. So that's good. And then I'll just head over here to take care of this side. Other than that, I think this side is good to go. Yeah. Barring any extra surprises, but I think this side is done. And then I'll just add you. I'm just gonna do this. Cool. Nice. And I think from here on out, it's just going to be this side, so that's nice. Cool. Yeah. Cool. Pretty much, barring any other surprises, pretty much smooth sailing from here. I think this side is fine as well. Just want to make sure. Yeah, we're fine. We're fine there. Very cool. Okay, cool. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. All right, let's continue our journey. Cool. Excuse me. Okay, very cool. We are making our way back. Yeah, we don't have to worry too much about that area until the stairs, so I think we're good on that end. And this pickaxe is ready to go too. Yep, there it is. Cool. Yeah, we're good. We're good there. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, there's, barring any surprises, I think this is gonna be like this for a little while. And then, nice, nice, nice. Okay. Don't have to deal with anything. Oh, well. Fall there. That's okay. Yeah, okay. I was gonna go because I'm here, might as well. Because I'm on this side. It doesn't really matter in the long run, but it makes sense to me in my head. Oh, wait, I forgot to do these two. I almost forgot. Cool, very cool, very cool. We are doing awesome. Yeah, okay, yeah, this one, and I think, yeah, this one shouldn't be too bad. Don't have to worry too much about that one. Okay, very cool. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. All right, let's go here. Cool. And then, yeah, we have those to take care of. And then I think there's a couple where I don't have to worry about. So I just wanna, yeah, those three. Here's where I need to work on stuff, I think, so that's okay. Cool. Nice. Cool. And cool. That went better than I expected it to go, so that's good. Nice. Okay. Let's continue on. Whoops. We're good for now. We're good for the moment. I'm sure when we come back, it'll have to be worked on. So. Okay, we are slowly making our way back. So that's pretty exciting. This big axe, yeah, is about to go. Very cool. Nice. Okay. Okay, after this one, I'll mark to see where I can avoid or I don't have to go to. Make my way back. Very cool, very cool. Nice. All right. Don't have to. Let's see. Is it this one? It's this one. Cool. Goes there. Very cool. Yeah. Let's continue on. Those hay bales are coming closer and closer, so that's going to be interesting. I always think there's like another piece of ore or coal, so I always want to make sure just in case. Okay, very cool. very cool, very cool. We are doing awesome. Cool. Okay, I hope we find some coal or we find some iron. Iron is the more important part of the puzzle, I guess. But we'll get there when we get there, I suppose. Nice, okay. Nice. Cool. Very cool. Okay. Awesome. We're slowly heading back to where we were, but it's progress. So it's interesting progress, I should say. And we're good. We're gonna be getting that tree soon too, so that's exciting. Yeah, those hay bales are coming soon. Cool. Very cool, very cool, very cool. We are very cool. Okay, very cool. Oh, whoops. Oh well. That's okay. I got too into it, and then, well, that's okay. I'll just do this. But for now, that's okay. It's not that big of a deal. But that's okay. I'll just have to remember for next time, but it's... I could do that. I could, like, even everything out, but it's whatever. Cool. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. We are slowly running out of space, so... Okay, very cool. Hey, look at that, some iron. I have a feeling it's just gonna be one piece or two pieces. Oh, maybe more. Alright. I don't know what it is about this spot in particular that only does one or two pieces, but it's not my favorite part of this area. But... you gotta do what you gotta do, I guess. Okay, very cool. Hey, some coal. Nice. Do I have space? I do. Okay, very cool. I think that's diorite right there, I think. Maybe andesite, I don't know. One of the two. Put you there and there, very cool. And since we're here, I'm gonna do that there. Cool. Looks like we need to sleep as well. I'll sleep in here. Very cool. Grab my bed. Gonna have to deal with that one in a moment, in a couple moments, I should say, but that'll be interesting to deal with. Okay, very cool. To deal with this. Okay, cool. Nice. Did we run out of space? Looks like we did, but we have a little there, and since I'll just do that there. Cool. I did not realize you were running out of space. That's cool. Do I have enough? Yes, I do. Okay. It's totally fine. There's the train. Cool, very cool, very cool. Hey, look at that. All right. Do we have space? We do. Okay. Okay, very cool. Feeling we're going to be working on that when I come back around. But we'll see how that goes. Just going to move this there. There we go. Hey, more copper. All right, since I want to make sure. More coal too, so that's good. That's interesting. Just take care of the copper. And do I have to worry about me? I'm just gonna do this. Makes life a little bit easier so I can check. Cool. And not have to worry. Cool. Very cool. That goes there. Nice. Cool. All right, let's get back to where we were. Okay, sorry, bud. I could. I will keep the coal for now, but in the future, I think I'll definitely trade with him. How are we? Cool. Yeah. Because right now I'm in need of coal, but. Very cool. That goes there. And then once that's done, since this is only two, I will wait a moment before I do this. Cool. And then where is, there's none. My friend will go there. Cool. And then there. Cool. That there. Nice. Yeah. Okay. That's fine. Cool. Gonna have to add another one. It's fine though. Come on. Thank you. Cool. And cool. All right, which way? This way. Nice. How are we doing here? We're making some good progress, so that's good. Nice. Okay, I have one pickaxe left, so. All right, let's continue on. Last one. You know when you have a sneeze? It's like, I feel like I have to sneeze, but it's not happening, or it might be happening soon, but. Very cool. Right, looks like I'll be dealing with that particular hill in a moment, but we'll see how it goes. me this pickaxe out. Okay, interesting. I was gonna say maybe this pickaxe dies before I get there, but we'll see. Very cool. I'm gonna put you there. And I'm gonna put you there. Cool. Nice. Very cool. We are doing awesome. Sleep as well. Okay. Oops. That's not the letter I was looking for. Deal with this. Oops, I'll have to grab that in a moment. Cool. Oh, interesting. Okay, well, I mean, it's. Well, I got lucky, I guess, because it's not connected to anything, so I don't have to worry about it too much. So, I guess we've been spared. So I'm just gonna do that. Yeah. If it was connected to something, I definitely would have done something with it, but it's not connected, so. Back to this area I go. Very cool. Nice. Alright, I think that was the last one. Yeah, that was. Okay, I will head over. I will restock. Very cool. All right. And both of you. Cool. Very cool. Nice, cool. Yeah, that's cool. That's cool on my end. Nice. How are we doing? Cool. Mm-mm-mm. are doing. Making some good progress. We got a little bit of iron, not as much as I wanted to, but plenty of coal, plenty of copper, but the main resource I'm looking for is iron. But other than that, we've been making some pretty good progress, I think. And this tree is going to be taken down soon, so that's going to be interesting. Very cool. Alright, Mr. Golem. I guess you found your safe spot. Very cool. Nice. We almost were able to take down a piece of that hill, but it's not connected to anything, so that'll be for the future. Got a little bit to go until, hey, look at that, more iron, just as I was talking about it. Little by little, we'll get there. We'll get there for sure. Yeah, we've got a couple of paths to go through until we get there. This tree is on the horizon, so that's cool. Cool. Very cool. We are doing awesome. Very cool. Nice. Yeah, that's nice. Cool. All right. Very cool. Very cool. We are well on our way. I see a cat in the distance. Maybe it's stuck, who knows? There. Cool. Nice. We've got three or four paths to go until we hit that hill, so that'll be something to look forward to. Barring any surprises, I should say, but yeah, for right now, that's definitely in our midst, or in our horizon, I should say. I don't know, whichever one works. All right, very cool, nice. Just gonna grab these before they disappear. is. Okay. There we go. Cool. All right. Very cool. Nice. Nice. I'll grab you. And okay. Very cool. Looks like we need to sleep. Like I will need to sleep before I reach the end. Okay, very cool. Very cool. Nice. Do I have space? I do. Okay, very cool. That and then let's see how this goes. Seems like I hit the quote unquote gold mine for coal, so that's interesting. A coal mine, I should say. Very cool. Okay, very cool. Nice. Doing pretty good for ourselves, I think. We've got one golem stuck, but he'll be getting out eventually. Cool. That tree is no longer in existence, so that's interesting. cool. We are doing pretty good for ourselves. Sure, that villager is very confused as to why he doesn't have any more walls. Very cool. Cool. We are. This pickaxe is about to go. We have some space left, I should say. Yeah, we're getting there. Okay. Very cool. Okay, that's not something I have to worry about for a little while, so that's good. Or, yeah, we'll be fine. Awesome. Cool. Okay, adding to the stairs. Excuse me, Gollum. Do we? No, not yet. It's just because of, yeah. Very cool. Nice. All right. Since we're there, I'm just going to do that. Okay. We are back, but I don't think I'm gonna be. Maybe I will, but we'll see. But in the next couple of rounds, definitely, but not. We'll see. I'm curious to see how the demolishing of that house goes. Think. Okay, we have one more space left. Cool. Cool. think we're good here. Yeah, we're good. We are good. Okay, very cool. We're good on that end, I think. Oh, all right, well. Okay, let me drop off some stuff and then I'll continue on. Don't want to fall now, because that would just be super annoying. For some reason I thought I had space, but I guess not. But that's okay. It's not the end of the world. Cool. I also don't have to worry about space anymore because I have limited supplies, so that's good. Find the J for a second. Ooh, okay. Very cool. Last pickaxe, and then we'll restock on everything. Here. And I don't think I have any other things here, but we'll see. Yeah, we're good for a while. Awesome. Okay, very cool. Cool. Okay, we are making progress. We're almost onto the other side, so that's exciting. Just checking to see if we need to do any of these in particular. Like that one, I don't need to do. But yeah, this pickaxe is slowly going on its way out. Very cool. Yeah, this guy's on its way out. Don't have to do this one, so I'll just... it. Yep, that was it. I will do that there and head back up. Cool. We're getting closer, I think, but it's gonna be a little while. Alright. Cool. Right, nice. And nice. Oops. Well, that works too, but I just want to do this. So, right, very cool. And very cool. Cool. Alright, we have that patch, those little patches there, and then that area, so that's exciting. Alright, let's continue on. Very cool. Have to make sure just in case, because I know I'll forget, but you never know what's lurking down there or one block below, so it's kind of why I do this, because you never know what you're gonna find, so you never know. Okay, very cool. I think I'm just gonna take care of that side, and then I'll come back here, and then I'll just, to remind myself, I'll just do that there. Cool. Okay, very cool. I'm sure they're very nervous. I just want to take care of this side, and then, excuse me, Gollum, Golem, golem. Okay. Okay, very cool. I just want to make sure, but I don't think I have to worry about the... Hey, some coal. Don't mind if I do. About that area, yeah, that's fine. There. Okay. Very cool. Let's continue on. Come on. Wonder what they're talking about. I'm sure they're not very happy that I'm here. That was very close. Okay. Okay, very cool. Yeah, don't have to worry about this. Cool. Okay, let's head over to the other side. Very cool. Cool. This, and then we'll be well on our way, I think. I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick, too. I'll be back. Let me just sleep first, and then I will head to the bathroom real quick. Cool. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. Let's continue. Thank you. Do you have anything of interest? No, you do not. No, I don't. All right. Okay, that's fine. We're just gonna do that there. Cool. We are making some pretty good progress. Yeah, we are nearing the end to this area. See how this goes. Yeah, okay. Let me just take care of this and then I'll head over there because that one is has more to it, so. Cool. Nice. All right. Let's continue on. That you are. Thank you. Thank you for being in my way. Very cool. Copper. Looks like I won't have to deal with this one for a little while, so that's good. That's interesting. Cool. Just gonna, cool. All right, nice. This piece, this area, I guess, is pretty much done. So that's exciting. Curious to see where it goes from here. All right, one layer down, so that's exciting. Interesting. gotta connect, unfortunately, otherwise I would go there, but for right now, yeah. Yeah, that's unfortunately gotta connect, like, that hill right over there. Yes, I agree too. But yeah, we're making some pretty good progress. We're making some awesome progress. Okay. Yeah, that tree looks interesting. Okay. Cool. Yes. Very good. Okay. Oops, alright, let me grab that. Don't have to worry about that for a little while, so that's good. Cool. And I'll just do that. Yeah. Alright, very good. Awesome. Don't have to worry about that. Alright, let's go this way, I think, yeah. We're good there. Alright, that one is gonna be interesting. That's not gonna be that bad. Alright, more copper. Don't mind if I do. Okay, very cool. I think, yeah, I'm gonna wait. Unless I specifically go for it, I'm gonna leave it there because there's definitely space and stuff like that, but okay, very cool. Because, yeah, I could definitely, yeah, I think, yeah. All right, one more layer before we go for the villager house, so that's exciting. And I see, yeah. Cool. I see a sheep in my future. I saw a sheep, but yeah, that's fine. Cool. Just gonna take care of this side. I'll put you here, even though I know where to go, but I just wanna do that. Okay, very cool. The sheep because okay don't need to worry about the golems because I think they only care about villagers right yeah cool it also adds to my food so that's good never say no to more food. Alright, I think on the way back we're gonna be attacking this parts of the of the villager house, so that's going to be interesting. Okay. Let's eat some bread. Yes, I agree, but all right. Okay. Interesting. This house is coming soon, I think, because, yeah, on the next round, I think it's going to be worked on quite a bit. This side, I'm just gonna go through here. I'm also, yeah. Cool. I'm gonna take care of that. I just wanna do this one area and then I will continue on, just because I just want to make sure I do this correctly. Even though there's no right way of doing it, I just like doing it in this particular manner. But cool. And I'm probably going to start off to on the other side as well. Excuse me, Gollum. Okay, very cool. Very cool, very cool. I'm just gonna put this here so I know, even though I already know what's gonna happen, but that's okay. And yeah, let's just take care of this. Very cool. Through. Okay, very cool. Yeah, these guys are so confused. Okay, nice. All right, we have one there. Okay, very cool. Well, looks like I'm gonna be, I thought I had space, but I guess not. Looks like I'm gonna be taking care of that house, a piece of the house, I should say. Let me I'm just gonna do that there, and then I'm gonna get rid of some stuff. Nice. All right, very cool. Since I'm gonna do that there, I'll just do that. Cool. Cool, cool, and cool. I'm just gonna start here and then work my way up. I don't have to do this side, I just need to do this particular area. Okay, very cool. Okay, this house has been shaven off. Hello. This house has been shaven off at both sides. They're not very pleased. Nice. All right, now let's head back. Since we're in this spot, might as well continue on to here. This house has gotten very small, which I think is hilarious. Cool. You are in the way, friend. Please move. Thank you. This one, I'm just gonna go over here. Very cool. We are doing awesome. Very cool. Cool, and then once we get up there, I'm gonna sleep. Cool, yeah, okay. Well, the pickaxe broke, so that made my decision. Very cool. Okay, don't have to worry about too much about these two for a little while. Even though copper is kind of useless, it's good for extra experience and stuff like that, so I don't complain. I'm not complaining that much. Cool, just checking. Yeah, we're good. We are good. Don't have to worry about that too much. I'll be needing to worry about that side for a little while when I come back, so that's exciting. Cool to see. Good. Doing awesome. Nice. Ran out of things, both things at the same time. Nice. Okay. awesome. Think I need to worry about this hill at the moment, but I think we're good on that end. Cool. I think when it's time to go to sleep again, I think that's when I'm gonna end it, but because I need to make dinner and go from there. Yeah, this was fun. I enjoyed myself at least. Hopefully you guys did too. I know the villagers sure aren't enjoying themselves. That I know for sure. Gonna be there. I think we're good. Yep, we're good. Nice. Okay, let's take care of that. Very cool. Let's put you actually there. No, where should I put you? I'll put you there. And then that there. Cool. That works. That works for me. All right. Let's go. Cool. All right. Let's see. Yeah. I have a feeling we're gonna be making our way that way. Because there's not much here, but over there, there's definitely a lot more stuff. So, we're gonna have to see. But, yeah. I'll grab you and you. Cool. Nice. Nice. I don't know if I want to wait until at least 40-ish. I know it's going to take a little while, but that'll be fine. I'm in no rush. We are doing awesome. Okay, very cool. Okay. Looks like, yeah. Looks like this is the perfect spot to end the stream. I'm just waiting for bedtime. Just waiting until I see the stars. Maybe. Cool. Nice. All right. Don't go anywhere though, because we're gonna make someone one of us. Let's see who's online today. Maelstrom is playing some Hades. Oops. Let's do that. Playing some Hades, but yes, let's do the raid. All right, everyone. There's probably gonna be a Minecraft power hour tomorrow, so with Taco and all that. But yes, you're all wonderful, you're all 1 million, and you're all one of a kind. I'll see you all next time. Bye bye.